This is Aditya Chauhan from Sri Vaishnav Vidyapeeth Vishwavidyalaya. So today we are going to implement a synchronous 4-bit up counter using JK flip-flop. And the components which are required for implementation of our counter are a breadboard, resistance and capacitors, LEDs, a 555 timer IC, 27473 IC, jumper wires and a 9-volt battery. So first let us know what actually a synchronous counter mean. Actually a synchronous counter is a counter in which output of first flip-flop work as a clock of second one and output of second flip-flop work as a clock of third one and so on. And the clock given manually to the first flip-flop. The circuit diagram of 4-bit up counter and its clock pulse diagram as shown. Now let's a small view of pin configuration of ICs used. Get started with a breadboard. Now let's connect jumping wires. Now fix the timer IC and flip-flop ICs. So now we will connect resistors from pin 8 to 7 and pin 7 to 6 of timer IC. So here we have connected resistors as you can see in the breadboard. So now we will give VCC and ground to the timer IC. Now connect the jumper wire from pin 6 to pin 2 of the timer IC. Now connect positive terminal of capacitor to second pin and negative terminal to first pin of timer IC. Now we will give VCC and ground to JK flip-flop. Now give clock to the first flip-flop from output of timer IC. Now give VCC to J1, K1, J2, K2 that are the inputs of flip-flop. Now connect output of first flip-flop to clock of second one and output of second flip-flop will connect to the clock of third one and output of third will connect to the clock of fourth one. So here you can see that all the connections has done properly. Now connect the output of individual flip-flop to the LEDs with the help of resistors. Here you can see that all the LEDs has been connected. And we also connected every clear to VCC, that is 1. Now connect the positive terminal of battery to VCC and the negative terminal of battery to the ground. And also keep the breadboard in dark for clear vision of output. So you can see that the counter is counting from 0 to 15 in binary. Thank you guys for watching the video.